Well, whose birthday is this for again?
What?
What am I supposed to say?
Just say happy birthday, Chris.
Birthday, old man. Chris. Nadal.
Wiley, I'm going to wish happy birthday first, and now I'm going to tell you all the rotten things you did to me when you grew up. Like, go through my shed, and your father blamed my wife, where you guys used to know, you should know better.
Hi, Chris. It's Linda Fairchild. I just wanted to say happy birthday, and I just wanted you to appreciate my garden. All of these tomatoes are blossoming. They're aging beautifully. Just so. Is that good? Hi, Chris. Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Mama's coming.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Yeah, but I mean, this is great. We're doing it for Wiley and everything, but like, Jared told me this was gonna be catered. There's no food in there, you know. Like, I think I'm gonna bail. I mean, I love Wiley, but happy birthday, Chris Wiley.
He's still. I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had the chance to do something very intimate with him, and I guess I miss that a lot.
So you miss your intimacy with Chris Wiley?
I miss my intimacy.
I miss my intimacy with this guy.
Miss my intimacy with this guy. Don't we all?
No, but anyways.
Alright, well, happy birthday, Willie.
When do you want me to?
Just say happy birthday, Chris Wiley.
Happy birthday, Chris.
Wiley.
Happy birthday, dear Christopher. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Chris Wiley, my brother from another mother. You know how it is. I just wanted to let you know that... I love you like your love for Dawson's Creek and Magic 100.
Hi, Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Hi.
You're my favorite. I miss you. Have a great birthday.
Christopher Wiley, these flowers are something that smells better than you. Happy birthday, bud.
And now the story of a family from Osgood, whom I waited too long to ask if I could interview and ran out of time, because I'm an idiot, and I'm sorry.
Hey there, Chris. Great to hear that it's your birthday and that you're a dad, and I've been talking to your dad and mom and they've been telling me about all the pictures of this little one, and so it's exciting times. Happy birthday.
It's your birthday! Oh, happy birthday!
I was not a part of that, and I don't endorse it, but happy birthday.
No.
Happy 30th birthday.
Yes, Chris, have a very good birthday.
Love you. We'll see you soon.
We're gonna change the world. whose birthday is this for again?
And all that jazz. It's gonna go nuts.
Your lips just so I know I am
you come crash into me, baby, and I come into you. In a boy's dream.
Hi, Chris.
Hi, Chris.
Hi.
Hey.